It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a very warm welcome to you all.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
Now, let's see how both these teams will line up. So, Jim, share your thoughts before we kick off.
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
So, here we go then. Nowhere near the ball, foul given. On the volley. Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw. Gives it back. Got a touch on the ball. Wonderful through ball over the top, and he's having a go. That was a super ball in.
Well, that was an extremely clever lob. It threw the defence, but he wasted it.
Cross in.
Ambitious to say the least, he seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Forward it goes. The ball given back. That's off target.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough. Well, isn't it refreshing to see a team begin like this, full of belief and confidence? They've already stated their intent. This is my kind of football.
And a chance here for a goal! Hits it well! It's led to a goal! 1-0, they've got up on the front foot all right.
Well, can you believe that? What a shot, what a finish. Perfectly placed in the left-hand corner.
sends it in.
Well, he's got to get his head up and see if any support has arrived.
They intercept the pass. And up goes the flag. Just as they were thinking an equaliser might be on the cards.
Well, it's a dangerous game the defence is playing by pushing up and looking for offside. One individual lapse and the whole drill can collapse.
Cuts it out. Quarter of an hour gone. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Long pass forward. Chance! Back off the post. Nicely fed in. Cleared away.
Unless the passing has worked with a bit more pace, I think the defence will have no problems coping.
Play switching from end to end. He goes alone. Puts it back.
The defence was like a brick wall there. There was nothing else on for him.
Two men to aim for here. Oh, late challenge.
For someone whose confidence is high, this is a lovely position to have a free kick and a chance to restore parity. The keeper's got to get his wall right here.
And play switched across. The chance, and it's gone out for a goal kick. Intercepted. Midway through this first half, and play has settled into a nice pattern. Launches it high. Oh, and he's got his head to that, all right. It was a good ball in.
It's a great ball over the top to put him through, but he's just unable to convert it.
Well beaten to the ball there.
A little bit of care on the key pass has deserted them.
He can move the ball forward here. Slid out wide. wins the ball. It's well cleared. Now! It's a good hit! That's not going in.
Oh, he really had to score there to get his team back in it, but he can't afford to dwell on it now.
And plays it in. And the cross dealt with. He plays the ball back. And crosses. Skillfully hit.
Just as well the defender was on hand to mop up the loose ball.
He cleared. Finds him well. And a chance blocked out there off the defender. Hits it in the air. That's the end of the danger for now. A basic skill, but it takes an awful lot of talent dribbling. Returns the ball. It's blocked by the defender. Dogged defensive skills on display here. He's gone for it himself. It's easily picked up. There he goes. That could have been really special. Himself a chance here. And he launches it forward. That pass didn't make it. Now a chance for a cross. And he crosses in. And the cross met firmly. The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Tight old game, this. 1-0 the scoreline. Away we go in the second half then, as they look to try to kill the game off. Now, running up the flank. Sends it to the middle. Great finish. 1-1.
Oh, that was a really good header. He rose so well to beat the defence and make the space in the middle.
on his own. He may need some support. There's a shooting opportunity here.
Well struck.
Plenty of chances, but the finishing not up to it.
Well, listen, for effort, I think they have to get 10 out of 10, but their accuracy is poor, and they should be making more of these great opportunities.
Lovely control here. And he crosses it into the middle. Another sight of goal, but another miss.
Well, look, there's no point in making that many chances if you can't convert one. I mean, I think they're going to be sorry for this.
He cut out the pass. He's a crowd pleaser, all right. And he plays the ball in, and no danger there from that cross.
There just isn't enough movement for them. They're struggling to make a breakthrough.
And he's stolen it. The pass cut out.
Pumps it forward.
Moving up the wing. Ball in. Got a touch on the ball. Coming up the side.
Possibility here for a cross.
The attack stopped in its tracks. Really good intervention that. He has options here, but he can certainly get it forward. The ball's over the line and it's a corner. Header, it's in, 2-1 the score.
I'll tell you, a corner like that gives the defence no chance, and it was headed in beautifully for the finish.
He throws one in.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early. I want it.
And this run showing terrific technique. And the cross is cleared. The chance again, but no goal.
Listen, time after time the chances are being created, but the accuracy, it's just not there for them.
It well. Ball played in. And the cross repelled. Oh, and it's cleared away. That's going out.
cut it out nicely.
And he lifts it in. The cross cleared away.
Booted to safety.
And the cross. And the cross is cleared. The ball a promising attack pass cut out
bumps it forward he volleys it approaching the last 15 minutes of the game.
A real chance to get the ball forward. And he hits it in towards the middle. And no danger there from that cross. He's going on. Gets possession. It off.
There's a real confidence about them and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. They can't afford to lose it again.
Wins the ball. It's one of the great skills, dribbling. Plenty to admire here. Intercepted. Jumps for the header. Straight offside then, free kick to the opposition. And he continues this long run. Were you waiting for that cross? The ball cut out, that is a wonderful interception. And a shot! Concede to throw in a dangerous position too. The ball is sent into the middle, and the cross dealt with. Dangerous pass. They need a narrow one, a fragile one, certainly vulnerable still. And still he goes on, makes his way through. They've got two in the middle. Back it goes. And the cross repelled. There are two men further forward. To the back.
Well, the defence is holding firm. They're giving them little chance to get into the box.
Thank you. it out.
Referee in a good position to give the free kick.
They need a bit more urgency in their play. Time is ticking away.
Yep, offside there, to the massive relief of the opposition defenders.
He has blown for full time now. Quite a game. The triumph having trailed is so satisfying.
It just shows you what grit and determination can do. I mean, conceded the first goal, they put in a massive effort to come back and win that one.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. And that brings us to the end of our coverage this evening.